Hello guys, happy new year. We know it's a little late, but we have a reason behind it. In these crazy times, our laptop also showed some signs of madness, so we had to keep it quarantined for a while. It's all fixed and rebooted now, and is ready to update you with all the cricket related news in Romania. We had two major events in 2020, and we are more than excited to share them with you. First one is that we won the Balkan Trophy by 3-1 against Bulgaria. We will let you enjoy a few pictures with the beautiful trophy and our team. The Bulgarian team visited us and we got the chance to play with them on the most amazing ground in Eastern Europe. The second great news is, wait for it, we made history in 2020. We are very happy to introduce Marian Gherasim. He is the youngest T20 international player who is only 14 years old and had the chance to debut against Bulgaria and grabbed his maiden wicket. We will share news and more updates in our upcoming videos. So please be a part of our journey and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Yes, down below. Stay safe and healthy.